Hello everyone, welcome to Taxercise Thursday. This is a joint initiative between HDFC Bank and HDFC Life to help you do tax planning and also invest in the right life insurance solutions. So we did introduce this concept to you last week, and we have questions that we received from Facebook users. The first question that we received is from Nitin. He's basically a 30-year-old guy. And he has been provided with some health insurance cover by his company. He has some cover on the, for himself and for his parents as well. So what he wants to understand is the 3 lakh cover that he has for him and his family, and the additional 2 lakh cover that he has for his parents, is that good enough? Our advice to Nitin would be that, given that the lifestyle changes that we have today, and with the so many medical diseases which are happening, be it cancer, be it stroke, be it kidney failure, we get all surprised by hearing news saying that a young fellow was suffered a heart attack and so on and so forth. So yes, while the employer has given you the basic health cover, I think what is more important is you need to evaluate whether you are adequately covered, because an employer would give you a cover like 2 lakhs or 3 lakhs. But in case if you, God forbid, if you were to get, a terminal illness like a cancer or a kidney failure or a stroke, obviously cancer is terminal, but if it is diagnosed at the earlier stages, can be cured. So for these kind of ailments, you really need a good health plan which can help you in that point of time. Because typically the, the Mediclaim policies only help you get reimbursement of the money that you spent. But when you have such ailments, there are a lot of incidental expenses which you need to take care of. For example, if you have a serious illness, you may not be able to work for 2-3 months. You need to still support your family and everything needs to go on. And that is why you need to buy a health plan which gives you an entitled amount, a sum assured which you've chosen on the happening of that ailment, right? So in case if I taken a plan and if I get that, critical illness, the whole sum assured, in the health plan comes to me, irrespective of what I spent on my hospital, expenses. So recently, HDFC Life has launched Easy Health Plan, wherein you have options of, covering various critical illnesses, surgeries, hospitalization expenses, and you can actually customize the plan the way you want to. You can pick one or all the 3 benefits simultaneously. And these plans also help you get, tax benefits under Section 80D. So that can be a good solution for you to ensure that you and your family are completely protected for any such critical illnesses or health diseases that may happen.